Remember, I was like,
there is a powerful force in the universe, and that force is me.
Oh, he's that guy?
He was, who was he? He was Merlin Second. I can't remember who he was.
Woohoo!
The sand rises.
I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm trying it. Tank soul. Well, not all tank, but. Yes. I mean, I'd say it's similar to Chronos, but I guess Chronos at least has a CC. What is she doing? She went back, he's back. We can't do much now. Wow. This is crazy. Okay. Okay. No, I'll try to help him and then. Still chasing. It's not full thing.
Out of mana.
Oh, you hate to see it.
You can't catch me!
There's a chance here, maybe. Oh, there's a dead shield in there. Happening. He said doesn't have a relic. Son, he said doesn't have a relic if you ever want her. Potion down on I'm just gonna hold to see if I can get him away from you guys.
Ally has been slain.
Chunga's.
Thank you.
You probably just get physical armor or versus armor. That's really. How about Berserker Shield? Or that. She's low, but she sprinted, okay. Dissipate. Nice. That might be the only time we get, but I don't know. Okay. You can't catch me. I am attacking him. That wasn't the Geb shield, the Mike. That was her ult. She might have Geb shield too, but it was she definitely ulted.
And she ulted to get away?
She ulted to get a three quarters. Like, she got all that shield because of her ult. I came from base.
Wow, that was all
right. Okay, I just got ulted. I'm in here. Oh, nice.
Okay, what else?
I'm staying in there. I'm a pretty good distraction. She's not getting any help yet. Now they're gonna come in though. This is actually not saying it's great, but it does work. This it's not great though. He does. He doesn't even care about me anymore. He realizes how tanky I am. Are you kidding me? Sorry, I got ulted by Geb. Okay. Nice bait. He got mad rays too. it's the same claw tree. This. Nah, like this actually works, surprisingly. It's not great, but... And, you know, I mean, like, you just don't take, you just take so much damage and heal up. And you're immune to it, and you just... Yeah, it's more of a distraction. And I do contribute. I don't really get killed, but I contribute. But... Like, I'm fine. I'm top mitigated. I know you're kind of talking about it. Not great. I like the off wash kind of build, it's kind of fun, but stupid. Hit the ult me over and over to do it. He's trying to kill me, not realizing I'll take it. I'm old and healthy, maybe. Because I have soul gems too, so I was kind of like... Now I'm in the middle of this, which is fine, because I'm just too tanky for them. You're holding me, okay. That was good. That was good for us. Still haven't killed me, though. Since the beginning. She's can't fight. I'm beating her. Oh, she's healing up like me. Okay. One minion kill. Are we just killing them or killing a minion? Whatever you want. Yeah, get out.
An enemy has been slain.
No, look at, okay, look at the damage, look at the mitigation. That definitely works to some extent. That's why I'm surprised. I thought I was gonna maybe 25 tops, not 40. It's because I can never leave the battle. Because I had Lifesteal and Soul Gem, and I had my healing. And I was tanky. Yes. Next to cooldown.